together from the top. 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Up, 7.
Is gonna work. It's all gonna come together real soon. Probably been working on this for close to 8 million hours, and about 3 million more hours to go. So we're right there.
Just rolled the stage for the first time in a place. So this is the very first look at Rihanna Diamonds World Tour stage for all of us, me included. So yeah, it's pretty exciting. So here we are in Sony, and this is what it looks like. We've been designing it since late last year, and it's been in construction for about 5 weeks now. So we loaded in here 4 days ago. So
looking downstage, guys. Just watch yourself. It's going to move. Guys, can we give us a tug with this one? Then come downstage a couple of inches.
As you can see,
still in construction. Well, it's going to take a crew of 58 guys. We're going to have 58 touring crew, which is the biggest tour Rihanna's ever done by about 20%. We'll have a local crew of about 110 guys every night to tear it down at the end of the night. Last time out we were in 15 trucks, and this time we're going to be 17 or 18. So this is definitely a bigger show. It's a more complex show. Absolutely, there's a lot of flown, innovative elements that, you know, have never really been done before. So it's going to be pretty interesting. The stage is set for the Diamonds World Tour, and rehearsals are about to get a lot more intense for the next 2 weeks.
I know he's not even there, right, so I'm not even gonna say anything.
Anything that you loved and shit that you didn't like so much?
Oh my god, my favorite thing, content for Act 3.
Really? That shit's hard, the reggae shit.
The reggae. The black and white.
Oh my goodness. Working on Florida. This is El Beezy, and we're going hard right now.
There you go. Almost like you're making an S. There it is. Yes. There you go.
This routine gives you the feeling of like a stripper slash hood choreography. That's the type of energy, that's the type of mindset that you'll be in with Florida. So I'm sure everyone's gonna love it.
For the dancers, stuff for Reed, stuff for the backup singer, everything for everybody. The theme, you know, it's different for every section. There's a little bit of rock and roll, a little bit of sexy, kind of all over the place, everything that Rihanna loves and does.
What's up? My name's Jalil. We're here in Sony, the aftermath of, I don't even know how many weeks of working on this tour. The most difficult part of the process is probably, brainstorming ideas and then making sure that they work out properly. It's one thing to have a great idea and another thing to actually see it happen the way you want it to. It's just gonna be the dopest show ever and it's gonna be sick when you guys see it and you guys are gonna love it.
Watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we ball out.
Well, we're here at Sony for the very last day before we take off on the road. And we're waiting to get our mug shots taken for the video screen.
We got arrested for pin down. So we're
doing
something. Yet. We don't know, but hopefully it's not me.
It's not me. I didn't do it. Innocent. Look at my money, I'm over where that came from. Look at my money. Look in your eyes and know you won't fall. Look at my money. Oh, all I see is signs. All I see is dollar signs. Follow from the sky. Throw it up.
That's how we ball out. 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 That lake costs $100 bill. I still got my money. Gold all up in my grill. I still got my money. Who cares how you haters feel? I still got my money.
Call J-Tune.